Hey guys, what's going on? So today I'm doing this unboxing video. Never done an unboxing video before, so this is the first time. I'm just excited to get in the video and let's begin unboxing. Alright guys, so I've just been setting it up. Let's get into it. So we got the Hartford Whalers stand here, guys. Quite a cool stand. And next we got the ice hockey puck. And the main tool at all is this Gordy Howe Lego figure. We got the Hartford Whalers logo on the front. The stick and the skate, so you can see at the bottom. Let me look behind. We got the number 9 on the back and the Gordy Howe. Don't know if that's rendering, so see. But this is a Gordy Howe Lego figure. It's a cool Lego figure. And yeah. This was a good first unboxing. Alright guys, so let's get into this build and I'll be doing time lapse for it, so enjoy.
Did I really just forget that melody?
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la chop. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I got nothing else that I
can. Alright guys, so this is it completed. We got wheels and got all the cool stuff on it. And should wrap it up now. And as I bring over the Lego figure, works pretty well. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.